Do you wanna know how we made a system in Italy that reduced 90% of the mixed trash produced by a single family and reduced the total cost of waste management? Hi, this is Stefano Ambrosini from Italy, waste management specialist SRL. My study that we presented at the event of CAFA, it's about the use of the data of waste management and the base through taxation to create a model that is exportable abroad, especially in Latin American country. It's very important for Latin American countries because our population has mainly the same behavior because we are Latin. What is the main part of the study? It's about five cities, town and cities, and we studied horizontal density, vertical density, touristical town, residential town, and metropolitan area. Was made for create a perfect model that could be exportable to any type of town, also in Latin American countries.